My name is Ryan Jason Allen Willard. I am from the Siksika Nation, that is east of Calgary by Gleesh and Strathmore and Cluny. It's a Blackfoot reservation, a part of the Treaty 7 district. School contacted me to design a mural and have the children to work on the mural with me. And I presented the idea that maybe we would allow the children to come up with their ideas. So I had a circle and I gave them some traditional ceremonial teachings of buffalo and some other things in the Blackfoot culture. And I allowed them to go home and work at school and come up with some ideas. And then I came back to the school and I took those ideas and I put them together and made a final idea and perfected their ideas and made something presentable for the school. And then I helped them sketch their images up onto the wall, and then I guided them along with clean lines and helping them to get their imagery up onto the wall. Once they get their part done, I'm going to go across the wall and finish up what I have to do. Do the background, clean up their lines, and do the tedious cleanup and fix it and make it look pristine. But when you can take those images and put it onto the wall and use larger brushes, this is an opportunity for something much more. Especially for a middle school with a lot of preteens becoming adults, and a lot of them aren't quite sure who they are, and they're discovering themselves. And I have a feeling that if one individual is feeling like that with their mask on, then there's going to be many other individuals like that in school that have that same feeling. So the teachings that are on the mural is, for one, the buffalo's on here, and there's a heart, and that's being in your heart. Speaking with your heart, seeing with your heart, hearing with your heart, walking with your heart, and of course, working with your heart. So. Well, I want them to, you know, love themselves unconditionally, for one. I want them to be proud of their accomplishment that they had. I want this to help boost their confidence, and I would like them to have an opportunity to be able to paint a mural and know that they can do it. Hey, 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 hey.